Excuse me. Can we have your attention, please? This week, you may be joining together with family and friends to celebrate and give thanks. But we are here today on behalf of the innocent beings who are given nothing to be thankful for. Turkeys are sentient, social animals who value their lives just as you and I do. Yet every year in the United States, over 250 million turkeys are slaughtered for food. 46 million for the Thanksgiving holiday alone. Direct Action Everywhere activists have investigated multiple humane certified turkey farms and found deplorable conditions. Air quality so bad that their eyes stung. Turkeys crowded together so tightly that they could not even spread their wings. Yet trampled birds were a common find. All of their beaks were mutilated. The ends seared off as babies without any pain relief, so that they wouldn't peck at each other in the agitation of their crowded conditions. Birds were still found with bloody wounds from biting. Many were also found to be trapped in inches of filth and feces. Turkeys can live to 10 years old, but their lives are violently cut short at only 5 to 6 months. Their bodies have been bred to grow far larger and faster than they ever naturally would. This often leaves them crippled and unable to stand on their way to the slaughterhouse. Under federal law, these animals are objects, property, to be used and killed in animal agriculture, an inherently violent system. We are here to pay our respects to the lives already lost, and to ask you to choose compassion this holiday season and leave animals off your plate.